Have you ever wondered why time seems to fly when you're having fun but slows to a crawl when you're bored? What if I told you that time can actually stretch and contract? Yes, you heard it right. Time, as we perceive it, is not as rigid and uniform as it appears. It bends, warps, and behaves in ways that contradict our common experiences. This seemingly strange concept is known as time dilation, a fascinating facet of our universe that challenges our understanding of time. It's not about psychological perception, but physical reality. It's a phenomenon that emerged from the brilliant mind of Albert Einstein through his theory of relativity. Einstein's theory tells us that time is not absolute. It can dilate, it can contract, and it's influenced by factors like gravity and speed. And this isn't just theoretical, it has been proven in practice. Imagine if you could travel through time just by changing your speed or location. Sounds like science fiction, right? Well, it's not. Einstein's theory of relativity revealed that time and space are intertwined in a four-dimensional space-time. It's a mind-bending idea that changes everything we know about the universe. Now let's get into the basics of this theory. The theory of relativity, proposed by Albert Einstein in the early 20th century, revolutionized our understanding of space and time. It tells us that space is not a static stage on which events play out, but is dynamic and can be warped and twisted by the presence of mass and energy. And time, well, it's not as constant as we once thought. This leads us to the concept of space-time. Imagine a trampoline. When you put a bowling ball in the middle, it bends the surface. This is similar to how mass and energy warp space-time. But what about time? That's where things get interesting. In the context of relativity, time is seen as a dimension, much like length, width, and height. But unlike these spatial dimensions, time has a peculiar quality. It can dilate or stretch depending on how fast you're moving or how much gravity is present. This is known as time dilation. Time dilation means that time can appear to move slower or faster depending on your speed or your position in a gravitational field. For instance, if you were to travel near the speed of light, time would seem to slow down for you compared to someone who was stationary. Similarly, if you were near a massive object with a strong gravitational pull, like a black hole, time would also seem to slow down. This might sound like the stuff of science fiction, but it's actually a fundamental aspect of our universe. It's been confirmed by numerous experiments and is utilized in technologies we use every day, like GPS. So, according to Einstein, the faster you move, the slower time passes, and the heavier the gravity around you, the slower time passes. It's a radical concept, isn't it? But how do we know time dilation is real? It's not like we can hop in a spaceship and zip around the galaxy to test it, or can we? Surprisingly, we can. And we have, just not in the way you might imagine. You see, the evidence for time dilation comes from some of the most precise instruments known to mankind, atomic clocks. In the late 20th century, scientists placed two atomic clocks, each capable of measuring time to within billionths of a second, in two different settings. One was kept on Earth while the other was sent into space aboard a high-speed rocket. When the space-bound clock returned to Earth, it was compared with the stationary one. What they found was astonishing. The clock that had been on the rocket was slightly behind the one that stayed on Earth. Time, it seems, had slowed down for the clock in space, thus providing the first empirical evidence of time dilation. Now you might be thinking, that's all well and good for atomic clocks on rockets, but what about something a little closer to home? Well, it turns out that we use time dilation every day, without even realizing it. The Global Positioning System, or GPS, relies on a network of satellites orbiting Earth. These satellites are moving at high speeds and are farther from Earth's gravitational pull, so their internal clocks run faster than those on Earth. To keep the GPS system accurate, adjustments are made to account for this time dilation effect. If these adjustments weren't made, our GPS devices would be off by several kilometers. So, while you might not be planning a trip to the nearest black hole anytime soon, you're already experiencing the effects of time dilation right here on Earth. The next time you use your GPS to navigate to your favorite coffee shop, remember, you're not just finding your way, you're also experiencing one of the most fascinating phenomena in the universe. So, time dilation isn't just a theoretical concept. It's a reality that we've confirmed through rigorous scientific testing. Now, you might be thinking, that's all well and good, but what does time dilation have to do with me? Believe it or not, you're experiencing the effects of time dilation every day. Yes, even while you're sipping your morning coffee or sending a text message, it's happening right now as you listen to this. You see, the phenomenon of time dilation is not just confined to the realms of deep space or high-speed spacecraft, it's right here in the technology we use daily. Take your trusty GPS, for instance. It's a technology that many of us take for granted. But behind that simple direction from point A to point B lies a complex system that relies heavily on the principles of time dilation. GPS satellites orbiting Earth experience slightly less gravitational pull and travel at high speeds, causing their clocks to run faster than those on Earth. This difference, though minuscule, can throw off the GPS position calculations by miles if not corrected. Hence, the system has to factor in time dilation to provide accurate location data. But it doesn't stop at GPS technology. If we were to scale up the effects of time dilation, it would have significant implications. Imagine a universe where highly gravitational bodies like stars and planets didn't cause time to slow down, or a reality where traveling at near light speeds didn't stretch time. The universe as we know it, the laws of physics, our very understanding of reality would all be upended. So, while the effects of time dilation may seem distant and abstract, they're closer to home than you might think. They're integral to the functioning of our technology, the orbits of our satellites, and the fundamental laws that govern our universe. Time dilation, in its own subtle way, shapes our everyday experiences and our understanding of reality. So, the next time you use your GPS, remember, you're making use of a technology that wouldn't work without accounting for the reality of time dilation. Time dilation is a fascinating aspect of our universe. It challenges our understanding of time and space and leaves us with a profound sense of wonder. Imagine for a moment, living in a world where time is not a constant. A world where the ticking of the clock is not as reliable as we have always believed it to be. This is not a world from the pages of a science fiction novel. This is our universe, a place where the concept of time dilation is as real as the air we breathe. Time dilation, the stretching and contracting of time due to gravity and speed, is a phenomenon that alters our conventional understanding of time. It's as though the universe has a mind of its own, playing with the fabric of time to create a cosmic tapestry that is ever-changing and infinitely fascinating. The implications of time dilation are immense. It means that time, a fundamental aspect of our existence, is not the same throughout the universe. It varies depending on where you are and how fast you're moving. This challenges our perception of reality and forces us to reevaluate our understanding of the universe. It's a concept that seems to belong in the realm of the fantastical, and yet it's grounded in the very real and tangible science of general relativity. This is the beauty of time dilation. It's a bridge between the realms of the abstract and the concrete, the imagined and the observed. So what does this mean for us? Well, while we may not directly experience time dilation in our daily lives, it serves as a potent reminder of the grandeur and complexity of the universe we inhabit. It's a testament to the beauty of scientific discovery, a beacon that guides us towards a deeper understanding of the cosmos. But more than that, time dilation compels us to ponder the mysteries of time and space. It encourages us to step outside the confines of our earthly existence and imagine the vast expanse of the universe, a place where time is not a fixed entity but a malleable construct that bends and shifts in response to gravity and speed. It's an invitation to explore, to question, and to marvel at the wonders of the universe. It's a call to embrace the unknown and to find joy in the pursuit of knowledge. After all, isn't that the essence of scientific discovery? As we delve deeper into the mysteries of time dilation, we realize that our universe is far more intriguing and mysterious than we could ever imagine. It's a place of infinite possibilities, a canvas for the imagination, a testament to the power of scientific inquiry. Time dilation reminds us that the universe is far more intriguing and mysterious than we could ever imagine. It's a testament to the beauty of scientific discovery, and it's just one of the many amazing things that make our universe so remarkable.